Hello everyone. Wanna show you a new knife that I made? A new knife that I'm working on? And a new social media that I'm active on. So, first of all, the social media. I'm also on Twitter now, just to expand my brand a bit. So yeah, that's out of the way. Let's show the knives. Here you go, first one. It's my new EDC for me. It's mine. Kydex sheet. Small little EDC pocket fixed blade. Milden Fuller belt finish on the flats. No, on the bevel. Sorry, hammer finished on the flats and the skeletonized handle. Spine pattern pocket clip and spine. Also milled it out on a really, really small mill. Got a lot of people asking how big the mill is. Here's a knife. Here's the milling machine. Yeah, it's a really, really small one. But so far it works. So yeah, that's the knife that I'm already made. This one is gonna be, this one is mine. This is the knife I'm working on. Don't mind the marker. Just, it's not heat treated yet. So it's basically, it basically is the same knife. Same file work. But instead of one fuller, I make four. Made four. And all four lanyards, because I was missing that on, missing a lanyard on that one. It's gonna have a pocket clip. Not sure if I'm gonna mill it. Not sure. Well, I'm gonna mill pocket clip itself, but some decorations or something, I'm not sure yet. To me, it with the spine pattern, it looks a lot like some mechanical cyborg or whatever. Same with this one. Really like how it looks. It would have been nicer with a hollow grind, but I don't have a hollow grind. Still need to sharpen her up a bit more, because I've been using it all day. To see how it feels in the hand. And I have to say, I'm surprised. That's why I started on a new one. I have been carrying this one, well, I made this a few days ago, maybe a week. I've carried it ever since, used it, to see if I'm gonna make more. Think I'm gonna, well, I am gonna make more knives of this. This one still needs to be heat treated. Also the finish on the insides on the fuller I did with a diamond bit Dremel tool type thing. Let's see if I can find one laying around. Something like this. Just go in there with the Dremel. It gives it a kind of orange peel, kind of orange peel finish. This one needs a little work, but really like how these knives look. To be completely honest, I didn't think I would like them this much. But I do. So that's it for now. If you want, never mind, I forgot what I was going. Oh yeah, if you want to follow me on Twitter? Now I got the profile done. So yeah, link will be in the description to the Twitter and to my website. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe if you're new. And that's it for now. Talk to you guys later. Bye.